out, boys.
How are we going? Good. I go. Good. Music playing from that. Good! Ice! Okay, guys. No!
Good. Nice. Hand pass Dave outside. Excuse me, Dave. Nice, nice! Teen trip. Eighteen orange trip. Short! Nice! Go ahead, Bob. Huh?
He goes out early according to the timekeeper, just go FYI.
Okay.
He jumps out of time.
How much or time?
1 minute? 1 minute. On the show's 1 minute. He's like, 1 second. Is he supposed to be 3 or 2 minutes?
3 minutes.
Okay. Well, the other guy can help.
Okay. No! Liam? So what you're saying is you put 2 minutes for White and then you put 3 minutes for that guy, but to make it even you let him out? Okay. And I was showing you two, but that's to indicate a minor penalty. Running time is always 3 minutes.
Okay, I thought...
It's okay! It's good! It's okay! Good! Good! Ice! Would have made it.
Too lazy to bend. I'll leave it to you.
Okay.
Thank you.
We all gotta work tomorrow, bro.
What the fuck is hockey, boys? You're out of the game last
fuck. Good job, bro.
Nice! Nice! Relax, guys. It's a goal. Leaf, I've told you before about that. Now you're going too. Let's go. Yeah, absolutely. And I said that 19 was going until Kevin got up. Well, you shouldn't be listening to the fucking football game. Let's go, both. Orange, slashing the goalie. White, roughing after the whistle. 5-on-5, boys. 5-on-5. Wait, I got him, Dave. I'm pretty sure we have the same one, eh? 44?
Yeah.
44 white, minor hook. Same one, Davey. I'm pretty sure. 44 white, yeah. Thank you. Go, Dave. Seven orange, trip. Four and four, guys. Move it! Move it! On the drop. There was like 8 seconds left on the goal and it's even, so he's got to wait for the puck. Short! /18. /18. Thank you. All right. Good. Out! Even! He's allowed to the knee. the free, boys. Let's go. Move it, move it, move it. That's it, guys. It's out. Good work. Leaf, onside. You're good. Dean White slash.
It looked like a banana here.
Hey?
It looked like a banana here.
You still swung your stick though. Slash. Killing. They're short. They're short. Settle down, gentlemen. Hey. Settle down, boys. Hey. Hey. Settle down. Let's go.
You never touched him. You didn't touch him.
Box, guys. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Again, I'm fucking pounding.
Yes. Yeah. Those two are going to be even. Yeah, it's on parkway. As it was, yes. Orange. Rough. Slash. Don't put them up on the clock. Take that time down. They don't need to be up there. Start the clock. Guys, let's go, let's go. Red line icing. Red line icing. Tell the timekeeper to put 35 seconds. Dave, tell the timekeeper to put 35 seconds up. 35 seconds. Over here, guys. Hold up, guys, relax. Don't go into your crunches yet. We're getting more time up.
Some of us are grown ups. We're okay.
I'm too tired.
He's gonna hold it. Okay.
Well, what about the 6 seconds earlier?
I know. You got a good point. No, now it runs. Liam, now it runs. 2-goal differential. Good job, boys. Yeah, don't ever put coincidentals up. Just take it like if it's... If we drop the puck at 18:30, they're out at 15:30 plus a whistle. Never put coincidentals on the clock because it confuses everybody. Guys are jumping out. They don't think it's icing. Just don't put coincidentals up on the clock. Because you can never ever get them up at the same time either. There's always going to be like a 3-second delay. So it confuses everybody. Just don't bother putting them up. Yeah, you're welcome. Good job, guys. Good job, boys.
Don't worry, buddy. You don't deserve to be yelled at that much.
Good job, guys. Good job, boys. Thank you. Come here, Johnny. Hey, Chris. Eddie. Attaboy, bud.
Thank you.
You love company in there, don't you?
So, Bobby, I got to ask you. Did you see the other defensive pairing almost and should have gotten 2 penalties right at the very beginning of the game behind the net? Did you see that? Let me just tell you this, and you can explain the whole thing in the room when you get there. One of them dropped his stick, and his partner picked it up for him.
That's me.
Yes, you're not allowed to do that.
I can't do that.
And the thing is, you get a penalty for picking it up, and then you get one for receiving it illegally. You could have put you. Yes, for real. You can kick it and you can lift it with your stick, but you can't lift it up with your hand.
But that was a very kind gesture.
I was actually going to pass in my stick. Could I have done that from the bench?
Absolutely.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, from the bench, yes.
Yeah.
But
you're trying to hold it.
You can't throw it though. You can only pass it.
Trying to hold it.
Can you kill the music? Can you kill the music? There's still music playing from public skating. Yeah, no worries.
Can you pick up your goalie stick?
It's the only stick you're allowed to have in your hand. Okay. However, when you do it, and you decide, like if you go, as soon as you touch that stick, you are obligated to you're obligated to finish that transaction.
Okay.
And you cannot get involved in the play. If guys are skating around you and you make your to avoid, that's fine. But if you like do this as you're taking it, it's a penalty.
Alright.
Yeah.
I know it's it might be better with Werf got up and said a few things there.
Who?
Werf, when that he called both of them. But clearly the guy
Werf.
Werf. Kevin.
Oh, Kevin, yeah.
Like that guy went for the puck. Afterwards, Werf came in. Cross-checked him, drove his head right into the ice.
He didn't get one stick because
he was trying to fucking hurt him.
I was there. I didn't think he got him with a stick. I did see him push him, but I don't think he did it with his stick. But the reason Kevin got one is because I said Orange is the only one sitting, and then as he's standing up, he gave him a shot in the head. Now if he would have pushed him here, probably not because he went for the face. That's why I gave him the minor. Okay, I'll have a look at the footage, but I didn't think he got him in the head. And I'm not saying you're wrong and I'm right. I just didn't see it at the time, but I'll definitely look at the footage. Oh, 100%, absolutely. Yeah, I'll definitely look at the footage though. bridge is gone!